Hello, everybody. Welcome to our Strongsville Orchestra 5th and 6th grade concert. Thank you for coming. Thanks for getting the lights. My name is Jordan Lawson. I teach 5th grade here at Sarar, at Chapman, at Kinsner, and at Muraski. And then I'm joined by Mr. Andrew Heyer. Andrew, are you around there? Come say hi. There he is. There's Mr. Heyer. Can we give him a hand real quick? Yeah. Come on out. Come on out. Come on out. Come on out. All right. Mr. Heyer is also the high school orchestra director. High school orchestra director. Thank you, Andy. All right. So what you're going to be hearing tonight should be a quick but beautiful concert of our fifth graders playing some of our standards from first year. And we're going to have our sixth grade joining us in just a little bit. But first, let's... Hi, sixth grade. It's great. All right. Our first song should be a familiar song. We're going to play a little Mary Had a Little Lamb for you. Thank you. Thanks for waiting, everybody. Sorry about that. Our next song is going to feature the viola section, but first we heard from the cellos and the basses. Can we give it up for the cellos and the basses? All right. This is so fun. All right, we're going to hear from the violas in our next selection, Good King Wenceslas. Check, check. Thank you. Could we give it up one more time for the violas? Nice. All right. We're going to hear from the violins in our next selection. We're going to be playing... violins always cheer for themselves. All right, we're going to be playing Lightly Row, Lightly Row. Thank you so much, everybody. Fifth grade has two more selections for you. First, I thought I might want to real quick talk about the practice sheets that we've been filling out. Thank you to those parents who have been returning those signed. I tried something a couple weeks ago where I left a box and it said, tell me a joke. And would you believe it, I had a better percentage of kids that turned it in when I put that in there. So that might be coming back, but I heard this one. I heard this one. So the kid says to her dad, she says, hey, Dad, can you write in the dark? And he's like, sure, what do you want me to write? Oh, just your name on my report card. I thought that one was pretty good. All right, we got two more for you. This next one is Twinkle Twinkle. Thank you. Check. All right, we got one more for the fifth grade. I'm very excited about this one. So these students are also performing at their own respective elementary schools. They're going to be performing for the whole student body, and it's a little bit anxious, it's a little bit scared and nervous, and it's really fun to see these students succeed in that setting. Whenever we play Jingle Bells, though, we say, we're gonna do it twice, okay? And you can sing along the second time. I don't even know why I try. Honestly, they just, the little kids in the front, it's half adorable and half obnoxious, but you know, you have to love it. So if you feel kids in the front, like singing along, go right ahead. Here's Jingle Bells. Thank you for your patience, everybody. I know that took a little bit of time. So if you could, with me, please welcome your sixth grade Strongsville Orchestra. So this past month, sixth grade and I, we've spent a lot of time reminiscing about when we were in fifth grade and we played this concert together, and they were so looking forward to hearing our fifth grade students perform. And fifth graders, hear me when they say this. There were violas and violins walking up the stairs, and they were looking at me with wide eyes. They're like, they're so good. How did they do it? Well done. All right, so sixth grade, we've been working real hard and we have a lot to show off. They were in your shoes, fifth graders, just 1 year ago, and this is what you can do in just one extra year. Our first song is Colossus. Please enjoy. Thank you. Thank you, everybody. So, for our next song, we're going to be playing Yuletide Cheer, which is a combination of some familiar holiday tunes. Fifth graders, you might recognize the one at the end. It's similar to one that we did tonight. However, there's one big difference. In fifth grade, we all play the same notes at the same time. But you might have noticed in sixth grade, things get a little bit more complicated. We got four different parts going on. We got the basses. Give us a wave, basses. Give it up for our bass section. We have our cello section. The viola section. And the violin section. All right, our next selection is Yuletide Cheer. Fifth grade, listen for the end, see if you recognize it.